Breakthrough.
I'm here with this beautiful young lady who said that I have good skin. So tell us what you do.
I'm a Mary Kay independent beauty consultant. I've been building my Mary Kay business since July of 2012, right after I retired from the Air Force.
Oh, so you're an Air Force?
Yes, I'm a retiree. I initially started my business with actual discount on the products. I had been a long-time Mary Kay user since 1995 with skincare. I loved the product, loved how it felt. I never, even when I couldn't find a consultant, I would never use something else. I would go, I need to find one quickly. So my recruiter actually ran into me and she said, look, do you know how much money you've spent on your product with me this year? And she gave me the number and I like almost fell out of the chair. And she says, imagine if you'd bought all of that for half price. She goes, I'm not saying I want you to work the business to make money, but if you want to just use it just to be a personal use consultant, or you just get it for the discount, that's fine with me. So initially that's what I came in to do. Then as I realized, being a full-time mom, full-time student, my husband at the time was still active duty, so I was juggling a lot of things. I was able to actually work my business around my home life. I could work when I wanted to work, if I needed to be home with the kids, I could be home with the kids. My son loves it because he's in middle school and he loves the fact that I'm home when he gets home from school and I'm there in the morning when he goes to school.
So now if people want to get a hold of you for your Mary Kay product, like I've definitely got to find out about the skincare.
Definitely. I do a lot of, for me, skincare is paramount. You only get one face. So, you know, most people would think
one face?
That's true. I mean, most people think when they see people and they think Mary Kay, they think, oh, it's about the makeup, and it's really not. You have to look at your face as a canvas, all right? The painter paints with the first thing he does to the canvas. He primes the canvas. So you need to do that. Most people are aware, especially in South Texas, you have a very high chance of getting skin cancer, so you have to look at all the sunscreens that are available and wearing the right product. So what I tell men and women, because I do a lot of couples facials, I do a lot of men's parties, tell them that just because you're a man does not mean that you know how to not take care of your face. So for me, it's always about the skincare first and then the makeup.
Well, thank you for saying that I have good skin. I don't do much to it.
Most men, I'm going to tell you, they're like, I just put like some soap on it and I wash it. Most people don't realize.
It's an Air Force thing.
That's fine. Most people don't realize that you need to wash your face as well as moisturize.
Thank you.
A lot of people that have issues with oily skin assume that, oh, I'm already emitting a lot of oil and I don't need to actually put a moisturizer on my face, and that's incorrect. You still need to moisturize because you're creating the oil because your body is telling you you need to have the right hydration and moisturization.
Well, thank you so much.
You're welcome. All right. Thank you.
Look forward to more of that facial.